Welcome back to our channel. We have been considering a topic in mathematics called a complex number, and we have gone far in this topic. We have done the multiplication of complex number, the division of complex number, the addition of complex number, the subtraction of complex number. So today we'll be considering conjugate of a complex number. So what is this conjugate of complex number? Conjugate of complex number is obtained by changing the sign of the imaginary part of a complex number. And that's when you have a conjugate of a complex number, the sign of the imaginary part will be different. And this conjugate can be represented as z like this, or you represent it as z star like this. You can see it like this in some textbooks. Can see like this, but mostly like this is the conjugate of a complex number. So we can have a complex number z a plus bi. So if we are to write the conjugate of this complex number, now we'll have complex a minus bi. Here the real parts remain the same, and but the sign of the imaginary parts changes. It changes from positive to negative. So this is the conjugate of this complex number here. Like this now, if we have, we can also have negative a minus bi. So if we are to write the conjugate of this complex number now, we'll have negative a, the sign and everything about the real parts remain the same. And here we'll have plus I. So the negative sign of the imaginary part here changes to positive. That's a complex number. Let's do some example. The question is combine the following complex numbers and add their conjugates. Combine them and add their conjugates. So the first one will have this A. We'll have Z equals to minus 1 plus 3 I. So we have to find z and its conjugate, multiply by its conjugate. So z multiplied by its conjugate. So this is z, and now let's look for the conjugate of z. First, the conjugate will now be negative 1, negative 3i. So the second question, since we have done the multiplication of complex number, so now we know what to do about this question here. So we'll have this minus the conjugate, multiply by the conjugate, we'll have minus 1 plus 3i, multiply by minus 1 minus 3i. So now I'll do this in two steps, multiplying the conjugate with the complex number. So I'll do it in two steps. So let's see the first step. Minus 1 multiply by 1, we'll have plus 1. Minus 1 multiplied by minus 3, we have a plus 3i. 3i multiplied by minus 1, we have minus 3i. And minus 3i, plus 3i multiplied by minus 3i, we have a minus 9i square. So here we have 1 plus 3i minus 3i is cancelled out. So we have this minus 9i square. So we have 1. I told you the value of I square is minus 1. So minus 1 multiplied by minus 9, we have a plus 9. So our answer here is 10. So in the second way, so you can do it in a second way. So it's very simple. When you are multiplying a number, a complex number, with its conjugate, what you have is let's call this the real part A, and the imaginary part, let's call it B. So now, if you are to multiply the conjugate and the complex number itself, so A square plus B square, that's what it will be. So now if we are to look at it, now A is 1 minus 1 minus 1 square plus B is minus 3 square minus 3 square. So you have minus 1 square is 1 plus minus 3 square is 9. you add it together, you get your 10. You see? So it's very short in this form. So this is the best way. So let's do the B part of the question. B, let's see, Z equals to 4 minus 3i. So we have to find the modulus of the conjugate. So now we'll do two things. So the conjugate of this now, first the conjugate is 4 plus 3i. This is the conjugate. Now we have to find the modulus of this conjugate now. So finding the modulus of this conjugate, we have root 4 square plus 3 square. So you have root 16 plus 9. You have 16 plus 9 is 25, and root 25 will have 5. Here is another example. So find the conjugate of each of the following. Let's do 1 first. That's another question. We have 1 plus I minus 2 minus I. So we have to get the conjugate of this. So we'll have 1 minus multiplied by minus 2 will have minus 2. 1 multiplied by minus I will have a minus I. 1 minus I multiplied by minus 2 will have a minus 2i. And I multiplied by minus I will have minus I squared. So here we'll have minus 2 minus I multiply minus 2i will have minus 3i. I told you I square is minus 1, so minus 1 multiplied by minus, so we'll have plus 1 here. So here we'll have minus 2 plus 1 we'll have minus 1 and minus 3i. So now we have to find the conjugate. Now let's assume that we have this to be z. So the conjugate of this now will be minus 1, will be minus 1 plus 3i. This will be our answer for this question. And another question on it, we have minus 3i multiplied by 2 plus 5i. So we have to find the conjugate of this complex number. So what we'll do first is open these brackets. We have minus 3i multiplied by 2, we have minus 6i, and minus 3i multiplied by 5i, we have minus 15i squared. So here we have minus 6i. I square is minus 1 multiplied by 15, we have plus 15 here. So now the conjugate of this now will be 6. This is the imaginary part of the question, so it will be 6i plus 15. So you can write it as 15 plus 6i. Here is the answer.